Hello everyone, greetings to you. This is M. Swami from 8th Standard. Now I am here to tell about artificial intelligence. We can also pronounce this word like AI. Artificial defines man-made. Intelligence defines thinking power. So AI means man-made thinking power. It is a branch of computer science and which have that create intelligent machines and which behave like humans think like humans and able to make decisions. The father of the artificial intelligence is John McCarthy. John McCarthy says that it is making science and John McCarthy says that it is the science and engineering of making intelligent machines and intelligent machines. As per this statement, AI is a way of thinking making a computer and computer controlled robot and are a software team intelligently. In this similar manner, intelligent humans. That's all for today's topic. Signing off, this is M. Shravani.